हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन। नाउ वी विल बी सीइंग द फिफ्थ वन। सो रिमेंबर व्हाट वी आर डूइंग नाउ इज वी आर सीइंग द 10 इंस्ट्रक्शंस। व्हाट इज दिस कमांड? कमांड मींस एन ऑर्डर, इट्स एन इंस्ट्रक्शन व्हिच वी नीड टू फॉलो इन आवर डे टू डे वर्किंग। नाउ दिस वर्किंग मींस, अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, व्हाट डज दिस वर्किंग मींस? नॉट ओनली फॉर वर्किंग पीपल और टू एनीवन हु आर गोइंग फॉर अ वर्क, दिस वर्किंग इटसेल्फ मींस फॉर ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन वर्किंग। दिस इज द बेसिक हैबिट्स विच वी नीड टू फॉलो, विच वी नीड टू इंकल्केट। द फर्स्ट इज वी नीड टू स्पीक टू पीपल, हैव अ कॉन्वर्सेशन, हैव अ कम्युनिकेशन बाई ग्रीटिंग, स्माइल एट पीपल। स्माइल एट पीपल मीन्स इट विल टेक ओनली आवर 16 मसल्स टू स्माइल। स्माइल एट पीपल मीन्स वी शुड थिंक गुड, वी शुड बी गुड, वी शुड थिंक पॉजिटिव एंड स्टे पॉजिटिव। देन द नेक्स्ट इज कॉल पीपल बाई देयर नेम, इट विल हेल्प यू। Just use these tips and just see there is there any difference. The fourth one is be sincere and cordial. That is, you should be sincerely and have a cordial relation. You should speak and act as if it were a genuine pleasure. Now we will be seeing the fifth one. What is this? See, be considerate of the feelings of others. That is, you can say no one likes to be rebuffed. No one likes to be rebuffed. See, I will give you an example for it. Just for an example, see, what does this mean? If someone tells us something, someone tells us some bad about us, and we are hearing those words or those, so what we will feel? We'll get hurt, right? We'll feel hurt. So no one likes to be that. No, everyone wants to listen about what they want to listen. They want to listen only nice things about themselves. Someone is saying about good. Someone is appreciating about them. Someone is praising about them. So what does our mind will say? Our mind and heart will be motivated. They will be motivated. Every person needs a motivation. Every person, remember everything, children. And my dear friends, remember, every person, every individual needs a motivation. So how does this motivation will come? Okay, this motivation can only will come when we respect each other, so that what we give is the same we take. Remember, what we give, the same we take. So, give and take relation should be there. See here, give. If you are giving something, you are taking something. Okay, so give and take relation should be followed. If you are giving some good things to your friends, to your family, to your elders, so they will be also giving you the same. Be considerate of the feelings of others. That means, you should think what others will feel if you say those words, if you say about them something, what others will feel. You should think not only of you but also of the others. If you are saying this, will that affect them? Will that hurt them? So you should say whatever you want to say in a different manner, which they will understood and they will not feel hurted, or they will not feel rebuffed, or they will not feel underestimated. So, no one likes to be get rebuffed, underestimated, or listening bad words or bad things about themselves. Everyone wants to listen which things? Good things about themselves, so that they will get motivated. So, I hope this word is clear for you. What is rebuff and what does this sentence mean? Thank you everyone. Thank you my dear friends for watching and giving your precious time. Please do subscribe if you have not yet subscribed.